Please be advised that in light of the rapid increase in COVID-19 infections on island and the closure of non-essential services, the Saint Lucia Blind Welfare Association and iCare Saint Lucia Clinic will be closed to the public from January 26 to February 1, 2021, in accordance with the government's instructions. The Saint Lucia Blind Welfare Association thanks members of the public for their understanding.